In North Carolina, distracted driving accidents resulted in over 25,000 injuries and 152 deaths in 2020. Distracted driving, such as texting, is one of the leading causes of accidents across the Carolinas, and it is only getting worse. At Yelverton Litigators, we fight and win for the victims of distracted driving. I'm Matt Yelverton. If you are injured due to someone else's negligence, give our team a call for a free consultation. Justice for the injured. That's all we do.